What the fuck? Oh. Jesus Christ, there's a bunch of them now? Alright. Oh, that's fucking what- Wait a fucking second! Exploding barrels?! Why are there exploding barrels everywhere? Fucking odds. Fuck! Why? Why? The tables have turned! Well, usually it is the computer enemy that gets blown up by the barrels. It is now time for the players.
Head down, babe.
Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Aha! You couldn't figure me out. Oh! Where am I supposed to be going? Is this head down enough for you, buddy? Huh? Is this- No, it's not. Is this head down enough for you? Is this head down enough for you? It is! Assholes. Okay. So... If I run... Yeah, I don't care. I've got invincibility. Fuck you. You can blow up as many barrels as you want. But I am going to succeed. Oh, that's a nice little view of the city right there. Nice little sky box. Wait a second, this looks like a bug. Look at the lights, look at the sparkles. Or, you could argue that's just my eyes being blinded. But anyway. Okay. So, whoa! There's a sniper right there. Ow. Barbed wire. My mortal enemy. Ah, you gotta get me. You fucks. Oh. Let's just take a look at the city. Isn't that lovely? So, if I was to go out here, it would find me. No. Nope, that's not it. I think I am going... Well, this is telling me I should be up here, so... That sounds like a bug. I shouldn't have been able to clear that so easily. Let's see. Oh my god! Ninjaman! That's a woman! That was a woman that was kicking my ass. I think I know who this is. I think this is Faith's partner. I'm pretty sure this is Faith's partner. Work partner that we were talking about. But let's find out, shall we? Oh, come on! You cannot take this much of a beating and be okay. This is crap! This is actually crap! You can't take this much of a beating! Yeah, that's right. She's dicking you. I don't care. Alright, maybe I don't have to defeat this woman. Let's see. If I do this. If I just, if I just. Alright, I'm just gonna run away. Just gonna run away. Just gonna run away. No, because look at all these sick combos. All right, let's see if I can go somewhere else. Can I actually? Nope. Nope. Nope, can't get up there. Nope, can't get up there. So you're telling me I have to fight this girl. Alright, I'm fighting this girl. You know what, just beat me. Alright, let me just check something. Because I've got a suspicion I'm not supposed to be taking on this girl. I'm supposed to be running away. Okay, so he's playing. So you're telling me I have to disarm the person. I have to disarm this person. Well, this game is not very well suited for disarming. Alright. This is a joke. I This can't be the solution. I can't have to disarm this person. This is bollocks. Oh, wait a sec. Are you fucking... You didn't tell me about this game. All right. I think I figured it out. Okay, I think I figured it out, guys. So, you've got to keep wailing on this person. Keep punching. And of course, he's going to disarm you. And then you're supposed to... do that. Game, you didn't fucking tell me about this mechanic. You didn't tell me that you're supposed to punch and then you disarm the person. How am I supposed to fucking know this?
He's getting away.
How was I supposed to know that you have to keep punching, waiting for that person to turn around, and then you push the disarming button? You didn't fucking tell me this, game. This is bollocks. This is absolute fucking bollocks. It's not a he, it's a fucking she. God, this is so terrible. There. Fine. Just punch her. Just fucking punch the shit out of her. Take off her mask. Reveal yourself! Christ on a stick. Thank fucking Christ for that. I'm sorry, I'm just so angry at this. I'm so angry at this game. Alright, that was your own fault, Faith! You could have taken off a fucking mask! I'm so angry! Oh, I'm gonna drink some coffee. To be fair, I like these parts of the games. I like this part of the game where I don't have to do a fucking thing.
I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry.
I knew it! I kissed you! I kissed you at the beginning of the game, don't you remember?
The runners are screwed.
Icarus is just... Yeah, oh no, God. my mortal enemy.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
Making threats to the wrong people.
Yeah, like me.
He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
These guys are terrible! God! Just... Look! I'm... Oh! God! This is so angry and so consistent! I hate this! But still, at least these playthroughs make for a fantastic lullaby.
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh? They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
Yeah. It's a rescue mission! It's parkour rescuing!
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted.
Looking Glass Gardens. Right, okay, here we go. Here we go. I've forgotten the buttons still. Okay, I think I know what the button is to, to roll. It's this one, I'm sure of it.
Get away from him, Faith.
Who's them? Oh. Yeah, 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 blah, blah, blah. Let me up. Come on. Let me up. La, la, la. Ah, but tase me, bro. Yep, yep, fine. Just end it now. Come on, do it now. What are you waiting for? Do it. Let's try that again.
Get away from them, Faith.
And the best way to get away from them is to run towards them. Of course. Oh. Oh, come on, it's not that fucking hard. Just fucking do it. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. No. This isn't working, guys. This isn't working. I don't know what. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. They're tasing me, bro.
Get away from them, babe.
That was the wrong direction. Fuck it. We out! I can roll! I can't roll.
Get away from him, Faith.
Oh fuck, that was the wrong button. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Duh, oh, jeez. Why, just, you know what? Honorable death is better than capture. Yeah, oh. I wasn't expecting that. I wanted honorable death. There you go. Good. Okay, so, Daily City is not helping me out here at all. Hopefully I'll be able to do this in one go. I can't understand why people could just do this in one go. No. Yeah. No, still can't do it. I'm just gonna lay here for my demise. Yeah, come on, take me now, boys. Take me now. Can you take? Wow, what are you doing? I'm right here. Just shoot me, man. Or is this one of those situations where it's a stare down? No, I'm just gonna lay here for a while. That's it. I don't care anymore. I don't care about the winning or the losing. This is weird. So, do you come here often? You're not really much of a talkative type, are you? Alright, let's get up. Well, I'm glad we had this chat.
Get away from him, Fate.
I'm so glad they're so forgiving with their old parkourness. Ow. No. No, this isn't good. Let's see. I wonder what they can do now. Yep, they can still get me. Yep, I'm dead. Let's try this again.
Get away from him, Fate.
Yep. All right. I can do this. I genuinely can do this. Okay, yeah, we're getting it. We do it. Put a leap of faith here. And go through the door. Yeah. What have we got here today, folks? Research scientists claim new material breakthrough. Space travel, time travel. Digging the music. Checkpoint. Thank God for that.
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get on to Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Lose who? There's no one behind me, is there? Wait a second. I hear the pitter-patter of multiple feet. What is going on? Oh, they're right. This is impossible, man. How did you beat me? How did you find me? Fortunately, I don't have to fight you fuckers. You jobbers. So, I'm just gonna climb up here and just get to the top. Like... I won't get to the top. Clearly, this is not the way. Yeah, okay. I think I know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm supposed to disarm those guys because they're easy to disarm. Because they're easy to disarm. Actually, I wonder. Yep. It's easy when you're a cop killer.
Krieg's gonna drop a rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Kate's convoy.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.